red pin is the 20 yard. Shooting the Sonic Ideal riser, my LMP Reaper limbs, my string walking tab, and we're gonna practice string walking. So the string walk. Notice with at least with my bow, maybe it's my tiller's off. If I go down to here, my tab, where I'm missing that bolt, that's where I get that loud banging noise in the bow. And it seems like the arrow doesn't actually like rise up; it actually goes back, falls back down. Like you start losing power when you start going too far down. At least with my bow, maybe because I'm not set up properly, you start losing power further you go down. So there's like a sweet spot where like you don't really want to go past a certain spot in your tab. For me, like this focus. For me, it's about right here. So I was kind of going back and forth from there to there. I don't know why that phone won't focus. This is horrible. Good job, Apple. Come on. Oh, what the heck? Well, never mind. Let's check out the shots. And we're back at 30 yards. Continuing our string walking exercise. See what the crawl becomes. Going 10 yards back. Still trying to figure out just a universal increment, like this many dashes for this many yards. So I don't spend enough time in this barebow. Shame on me. I really need to practice, so I'm gonna start competing. I'm gonna take John Demmer down, because you know someone's gotta do it, right? I'm gonna start by just jumping up a whole screw and hopefully that'll come out to 10. That'd be great.
What are you guys doing? Get the freaking mouse. What are you doing? Are you serious? Dude, come on, guys. What are you doing? Do your jobs. What are you doing? You better get that mouse, Tang. What are you doing, Tang? Go get it. Go get it. Are you kidding me? What are you doing?
You do not just let that go. Are you serious? Are you serious? You're kidding me. What? Dude. What are you doing? Nibs, go get it. What? Good for nothing cats. Seriously? What the heck? Oh my god.